Hello everybody, Mr. Rockwar here, back with another episode of Let's Play XCOM 2. In the last episode, we found our first sectopod, and we fought him, and it's another sectopod. It was really a great time for everyone, except the sectopod. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to assign some people here. We're going to put it on advanced explosives, see if we can get something better, like an advanced acid grenade or something. We can assign our engineer right here, upper engineer right there, which I probably should have done earlier. Once she finished building the shadow chamber, she's been sitting idle for a little bit. We're done with here for right now. And we can go back to doing this. Fixing the burning, getting cleaning at the burning convoy. Hopefully find some good stuff in here. 3, 2, 1. Sign training complete. We can get you sustain. So this is he'll keep himself alive, it looks like. Which will be useful. And that's done. Can we get something special for this?
I believe it's come to this.
I truly hope those gruesome images are the worst of what we find today.
They're slaughtering us, Doctor. What could be worse?
We're about to find out. I've patched the shadow chamber directly into the ship's computer. It's been sifting through the material we recovered non-stop since our return, cataloging sequences.
Genetic sequences, in near infinite combinations, yet all bearing similar genetic markers, human markers.
There must be thousands of them.
Tens of thousands, and the procedure is still nowhere near complete.
Which is why we need the ship's computer to find out where they came from. By cross-referencing them with the data we've managed to hack from the Advent network. It's an admission file from one of the gene therapy clinics.
Avatar, just what exactly is in that vial?
In my worst nightmares, I would never have imagined.
Doctor,
I believe we have found the missing civilians.
That's impossible.
The gene clinics. Millions of people just looking for help.
Medically screened and selected. Suitable candidates taken to that contemptible facility to be processed, refined into the material we now possess.
But why do this?
I could not begin to fathom a guess at this point. There exists no research that would ever warrant this.
It's genocide, Doctor. And these people are walking right into it. We may not know what they're doing with this stuff, but I think I can find out where it's going. Got it. It's a high-security production facility. Standard defensive complement.
Then I strongly suggest we pay them a visit, Commander.
Agreed. The information we gain could prove invaluable towards stopping the aliens' true agenda.
Okay, then. So that's what we'll do, I suppose.
Keeping tabs on all our operations, Commander. Our people are standing by for your orders.
Okay, so if we do this, we should be continuing. No one allowed to be in 4 days, which is probably okay. We have the group ready for this. We could try researching the cat codex brain. Yeah, we'll do the codex brain. We'll suspend our research in the Andromedon. Maybe it'll get us like a tier 3 Kremlin.
Contact with the resistance operatives working.
Yeah, we're gonna wait for a second.
They're going to show us how to get into the alien forge facility.
Okay, we can go. We need to go over there. Basically, we can do that in a little bit. Let's fly home for a little bit. We'll get our supply drop for the month, which should be quite a bit, hopefully. And we'll go take on that new mission. 2, 1.
Got an urgent communication.
Oh no! Oh, here we are. It's just our monthly NTM.
Resistance under your leadership, Commander, and you have outdone yourself.
Viper poison guns, instantly adding 2 blocks to the progress meter. That sounds bad. So we'll mess with our supply drop, and then we'll figure out what we're gonna do. Okay, we have our supplies. 3.
Oh,
making progress piecing this thing back together, but it hasn't been pretty.
Our soldiers completely disabled this unit in the field. What we're hearing is merely a byproduct of electrical impulses. I assure you, it is well past the point of feeling pain.
I'll take your word for it, Doctor.
I'm sending you a new secret now.
These are coordinates. Return coordinates. Think we've got a point of origin. Well, part of one.
Something else. Something underneath.
One more.
The unit is attempting to block further access.
That's not all it's doing. I'm losing the data we've already decrypted.
Almost there. Just one more adjustment.
Forget the data. It's accessing the power core. Overriding my safety. Increasing power levels to Dagon, sever the connection.
There. Some sort of fail-safe protocol, I imagine. The Codex must have intentionally overloaded the interface to prevent any further theft of information. Still, I believe I was one step ahead of it.
That's an enormous amount of data.
Yes, and I expect it may take some time to decipher.
Better get started. I don't think we're going to be able to do that again.
I'll proceed with the necessary research and preparation. With your approval, of course, Commander. I'd also suggest we look into those coordinates.
That's if I can reconstruct the data we lost in the transfer. I just hope it was worth it.
Look at that! Two plots in one day!
It looks like we've got our work cut out for us, Commander. In the field, the Codex appears as
now.
An anomalous form in an almost constant state of flux, seemingly only present in our world for milliseconds at a time. However, it was apparently not immune to the effects of conventional weaponry, having dissipated before leaving behind this object.
I've marked the location Shen pulled from the Codex, Commander. It's a remote region, out in the woods away from any populated areas. We'll need to contact the local resistance forces if we want to get a closer look.
New objective added.
Okay, so in order to do that, we have to go to, India. Only cost 30 intel. How much intel do we have? We have 37 intel, so we can start working our way over there. We will after we get the supply drop done. And so explosives, what do we get? EMP bombs. Smoke bombs. Okay. Which we aren't actually gonna do right now. We're gonna Solo cyber sound event or the immediately extinguished blocks any mental appearance in the nearest walk mates. Remotely detonated by a Psy operative. Sure, let's do that. Proving ground. Choose projects. Battlefield medicine, that's useful.
I'll send word as soon as we're finished, Commander.
Person in the Advanced Warfare Center is also bored because they don't have anyone to heal. Everyone's okay. So you're gonna help, I guess, work on this. Okay, go back into the world. 2, 1. Supply drop done. Okay. New staff is available at Xcom HQ, which is nice. But we're gonna ignore that for right now, because we're gonna go over here instead to New India.
Commander, and we're gonna utilize all of our available communications capacity. We can't establish any new contacts until we upgrade our systems.
Okay, so we have to decrypt the Codex data. Oh god, suddenly we have all this plot stuff to do. What is this? Operation Decrypt VIP. Doctor. 85 intel. We need the intel, so let's go over here.
Eastern European War.
Okay, so we'll save the plot. We did the plot now. We'll also do plot next level, I guess. Next time we record. So this time we're just gonna do this. So you have the rounds. Okay. I thought you might, cause yeah, I gave you that. Build items. Items, armor, weapons. Bam, there's that. Advanced psyamp. Fusion blade requires 180 supplies, which we don't have. Make an EMP bomb. I don't want overdrive serum. I don't want smoke, but I don't care about smoke bombs. All right, let's go. Let's go then, I guess. It seems to, everyone's got our plasma weapons at least, so that's good. Maybe we'll get a sectopod. We're doing another extraction mission, so we won't get the sectopod wrecked. Dang it. Ding. I just want a sectopod wreck so I can study it. Yeah, so gotta move quickly, but we should be okay. Oh, we start out with the VIP. And then a sectopod jumped from the top of a building. That's hilarious. That is goddamn hilarious.
Menace 1-5, target coordinates incoming. Secure the VIP and proceed to the evac volume for extraction.
Hello.
Advent already knows we're here, so your position isn't
concealed. I can see that Advent already knows we're here. I got that. I got that much. Okay, what are we gonna do about this shit show? Huh. That's really what it is. This is a shit show. Already too. Do you have stasis, don't you? We'll put him in stasis as like our last resort for the turn. You can go over there. You, Alessandra, you're gonna come deal with this man. You're gonna deal with him first. He's still alive. Darn. He should not be. My goal was to not have him be alive. Oh, hair trigger! Yes! Goodbye, my friends. You missed, but you got your 3 damage from the, good thing we put that stock on. That's why we put a stock on, to make... So we don't have, basically, what just happened, what almost happened there. You don't have a shot on him. You do have a shot. Nice job.
You want some more?
Okay. You have you. We have you.
Let's do this.
I see what we can do. I could be able to try to hack it. I don't think it's gonna work. I could rupture. Yeah, let's rupture. 17 damage. The very angry sectopod. Did you have another 100? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. 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 Sorry. Forgot about that. Forgot about the exploding sectopod. So you're gonna come over here. Over like right here. You're just gonna hunker down. You're gonna overwatch. You're gonna come over here. And you're also whatever just gonna probably pistol overwatch. I feel like I should give someone else the blue screen rounds. Sorry, buddy. Oh, the fire's gone. We're good. That's my soldiers. Okay, I have to get all the way over there, which is a little bit awkward.
Not a problem.
So I have you up here. What do I get? Some friends. Easy peasy. I have a way to deal with this, I think. Come on, nice. You don't already have a shot, so we're gonna have you move up here.
Here I come.
You're gonna back up the beacon if we need it. Okay, we have you. You're gonna move up here.
Let's move already.
You're gonna be combat protocol if we need it. What does that have, I wonder?
Accessing system.
What do we get out of this? I'll take the small cache of intel. Yeah, good thing I did. Because we need intel anyway. I think hopefully we're almost done with it. Almost. Okay, we got you already. Don't know if you doing anything yet. We can do some fun stuff with you. Void Rift, how big of a region that's gonna hit? Just gonna hit those two, that might be enough. Yeah, I'll do that. You got a fancier tionic thing. Damage and nothing. Why are you casting again, buddy? I don't get why it glitches like this. Like, it has to hit fired on every single person. Oh, he's panicked now, though. That's good. Oh, and the other guy's gonna hit by something? He's disoriented. Okay! That went well! Good shot, buddy. You tried. I believed in you. Okay, you. Come on up here. So, unsurprisingly enough, I'm going to launch a very large grenade. I should probably what's my sniper have? What kind of shots he got? None that are really great. So we have a disoriented guy and a panicked guy, so I'm going to do this to deal with him. I'm gonna waste a grenade on one guy, because one guy is panicked, so he won't fire at all. The other guy is disoriented, so his aim is probably shit. But I'll have our sniper fire on him anyway. Fire on the trooper. Not expecting a hit, but you know what, if you do. Good job. And that guy's panicked, so we'll be able to kill him next turn on our base at our leisure. Got a promotion. Good job. Via VIP, you're gonna come probably over. I don't know where to say if I can put you. No. Put you right up here. Here. Which is probably stupid because I'm running out so far. Ernest Mueller. And you are just gonna run all the way up here. You can take the half cover. This guy shouldn't do anything because he's panicked. Like, panic! That's scary.
Absolutely.
You want a friend? Goodbye. Oh, there was an 80% chance of crit there. I kind of... That was awkward. Can we do this? Can we finish this line off? Just kind of... Kind of want to give him a new name, like Sectopod Fucker or something. So that's really what he does. That's his entire goal in life. His entire job in life now is to just kill robotic enemies. And sectopods. Okay, we got 10 more turns. We're going a little bit slower than I would like. Now you run all the way out here. Just Just kind of casually stroll away. Okay, bye. Nothing over here? Nothing over here. There's an exploded car, though, for some reason. Don't know why, but you know it's fine. It's fine, I'm sure. Let's get everyone moved up. I know we need to let people reload, like her. She needs to reload right now, actually. Back in. We're gonna go over here. We're gonna hunker down. You haven't actually gotten to fire or anything yet. You're actually just gonna wait. You can't make it all the way up. I'm gonna have someone else go up first, just in case. Probably you.
Not a problem.
As you can stasis something if we need to. Nothing. Okay. Okay, we're gonna have you move on up here. Just out of just in dash range, unfortunately, but you know what? We need to get you moved up. I hear like an Andromedon or something over there. I don't know what it is, but I know it's over there.
Got it, moving.
Get you reloaded next turn, hopefully.
Finally.
You moved up, and we'll have you reload right now because you got a blue move.
Locked, okay. Loaded.
You're just gonna. Can you inspire her? No. We're gonna inspire her so she can reload. Probably not a great use of inspire, but in case I need to, in case I need to do something to her next turn, we can. It'll be okay. So you're gonna reload.
Back online.
Okay.
That's affirmative.
You're gonna come up here. I'm going a little bit slower than I would like, but you know what? We should be okay. You're gonna come on over here. Hopefully that car doesn't explode. If it does, then we have got bigger problems. I really hope that car doesn't explode. You're gonna run all the way up at the end of movement range so we can get you in position for next round, hopefully.
Menace 1-5, be advised. Hostile interceptors are inbound on your current position. Firebrand has a limited window to provide extraction.
Just two? There's probably a mech in there or something, if I had to guess. Oh, you shouldn't have. Oh, you really shouldn't have. Oh, you made a terrible decision. Hey, you wanna make some friends? That's really good about this. I'm gonna move up here and then they should run away. Please run away. Hey, guys. Sorry about this.
This is gonna be hot.
You guys got.
They have been destroyed.
They have been, I believe the proper term is annihilated. So that's really what happened there. You didn't actually have a shot, huh? Um, 38, unexpected hit. Nope. Did it break your cover? It did. Good job. You missed in the best possible way. Thank you, and thank you. I thank you for that. I don't want to null lance him. You should have a shot on him. So I really don't want our Psy operative to get the kill. Okay, you're in Overwatch. Where can I move you? You're gonna get moved all the way up, probably. And you will just wait there, I guess. I guess we'll have to let our cyber get the kill. And you're just gonna get Soulfire to get to death? Yeah.
Your mind is your weakness.
Your mind is your weakness. Oh, we dropped something. Awesome. Grab the next round. So I guess that was a small pod.
Hey, we've got the loot here.
You go up there. I'm running out of time here. Kind of worried. Not running out of time. We need to kind of make Gil move a little bit faster. If you know what I mean.
Solid copy.
So he's really not getting an opportunity to do anything.
Tired of waiting around.
See anything? Nope. I know you move all the way up. Which is probably a terrible move. Nothing. Nothing at all. Okay, you are gonna move all the way up here. Make a friend. We got a PCS, awesome.
I've got the loot here.
Oh. Oh, that's not good. That's not good at all. That's... I'll try to... Yeah, dominate the Andromedon.
Real bright.
Oh, it's like an 85% chance. Shit. How did you shoot wide? You got... That's fine.
Affirmative. Moving out.
I could shred storm that entire area. Not a bad idea. Yeah, let's do that. Hopefully that puts the extraction point in a better spot. Good. Where's it putting the new extraction point? Right there! You know, that's a great spot. That's a great spot. Actually. Get out of here. Why can't he evac? There we go. That was strange.
This is Firebrand. VIP is secure.
You. Just build a fire on him. Unless I can't. No, I can't. You. Let's play a game. It's called Cereal.
Who's next?
First, Andromedon. Guaranteed kill, basically. He should pop back out again. Be like, ah, I'm an Andromedon. Big angry Andromedon. Okay. Throw the fire again. This time an Andromedon shell. You do Deadeye. It should be... Oh, no. Shit. We just do swap back to regular fire. 74? Sure do that. 9 damage. Not especially, but you know what? So if I do a Deadeye on him, 72, hopefully. He's not dead. He's not dead. He was supposed to be dead. You can combat protocol him to death, but if you'd be so kind. And we should only have one guy to deal with. Just one Archon to deal with. Really sad we don't get these wrecks. No, actually, we'd probably just run next turn. Who are you shooting at? You fire at someone?
They're moving around the side.
It's fine though. you. Who? You're the farthest one out. Can we get you over here? We can. So we're just gonna leave. I getting the XP would be nice, but I don't care enough to leave them here to possibly die. And the rest of you two, should be fine. You should be fine to get out. Evac. Went out. I kind of want to get some like quality of life mods for this, like evac all, or stop wasting my time, etc., etc. Okay. You're out.
On gone.
Whoop. Come on out. Everyone lives, gets out fat and happy. Evac. I wish people, the Xcom officers got XP for just finishing missions. Or I guess for like every successful shot with the other thing. Okay, evac. Nice, easy, pretty standard mission.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
And one person wounded because of an exploding sectopod, but you know what, other than that, most under fire. Oh, they never got a shot on us. Isn't that great? That's good. Good mission. Good, easy mission. And we needed the intel, so that'll be good. Now I gotta put someone back on the, back on that, that facility. The advanced warfare facility, so she can get better. You know, but injuries from exploding sectopods, that's a pretty badass injury. Like, to get, you know, it's like, I shot a sectopod from point blank and it exploded. From the sheer force of will.
I'm certainly impressed, Commander. Another heroic...
Highly wounded. Should be okay in a little bit. Ever vigilant. Spend all your actions, on moves. You're granted an automatic overwatch shot at the end of turn. Guardian, if they take an overwatch, there's a 50% chance another overwatch will be taken. That's good. I like these both. So if she just moves, she gets a... That seems real... I'm gonna do that. That seems really good. Got intel, which is nice. Got a PCS, which is plus 2 HP. And another advanced repeater.
You have done an outstanding
very nice.
Job leading the resistance, Commander.
And we're just gonna toss him right here. Look, we needed a guy right here. And she'll be fine. She'll be fine. And guys, that's going to do it for this episode of Let's Play XCOM 2. Thank you everyone so much for watching this episode of Let's Play XCOM 2. If you guys enjoyed the video, please feel free to leave a like or a comment below. And if you guys would like to see videos just like this one, please subscribe to the bottom left of the video or in the description section below. Again, thank you everyone so much for watching. We'll see you all next time.